Hey guys, I have found a way to make YouTube look more like it did in 2009. Check the description for more info.